Hi, I'm Sam Finden. This is Wheeler the Healer, and this is my little horse truck. A few years ago, I had this problem where I had this big long trailer, my gooseneck trailer, and I couldn't get around very well in the mountains. And I also had this old 85 Ford one ton. It's two-wheel drive, it's got a 460 in it, it's got stacks on it, it's sweet. I got to thinking, wouldn't it be cool if I had a rack, stock rack, on the back of my truck so that I could throw a horse or two in the back and go up in the mountains and get around the twisties. So I decided to build one. I started by getting a bunch of 1.5-inch square stock at the local steel place, and I came up with a plan. I laid these all out and made two mirror images that fit top and bottom. And then I welded my uprights in for the height. It's 6 feet high at the top. And on the corners, here and up front here, I have a solid steel checker plate to match the diamond plate look of the truck. And then I put in a ramp so you don't have to worry about having a loading facility everywhere you go. And then there's also a gate in here that pulls up with a pulley. Everything here is 3/4 ply that I painted, primed and painted really well. Against the weather, I painted the inside white so that way it's nice and inviting for the horses. And then I welded some additional stands out here and got some lengths that I drilled for legs. So now when I need to take it off the truck, I just put the leg in, pull the pin, jack it up with my high lifter jack, and 4 times around you put the pin in, drive away. Right now I've got straps on it. In the past, I've used chain boomers, and now I've got some smaller chain boomers and equipment chains that I'll swap these for. Inside, I put small rubber mats over top of 1/2-inch plywood, CDX. I've used this truck a few times up in the mountains, and even though it's two-wheel drive with a set of horses on it, it's got plenty of traction. I wouldn't want to take it in any real sticky conditions, but it'll go up some pretty steep stuff. And you know what? If you get stuck, you just unload the horse and ride from there. So, thanks for watching.